Oh shit, here we go again.
Well, you got reported too, so.
Like, umpteen
yeah,
times reported.
You dumbass.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna.
And I have screenshots of everything you've said and done, you dumb fuck.
Ooh, there's a gold coin over here. Did you get it broken?
No.
There's a gold coin up here.
You're the reason your fucking dad should have knocked your mom down the steps while she was in labor with you.
Thanks.
Yeah, your mama should have swallowed. Your mama should have swallowed.
So I can
shake it,
right here.
Oh, I'm just getting all my thingies done tonight.
Challenges?
That's not even cool. Yeah.
Just so you know, you don't come into someone's stream or channel and say a bunch of racist and ignorant shit and then tell them you reported them, because that's not how it works. So you obviously don't know how life works or YouTube. So I'd go do some reading. So go type up something on Google and try to fucking learn something. Yeah, welcome to the internet, dumbass, because you know nothing about it.
You want to call me racist? I am if you're a gnome. If you're a gnome, then let's die.
Gnome racism, it's taken over the world.
Pistol and a lot of cabbages. But I'm not taking the cabbages.
Well, you know you're doing a good job as a streamer with under 100 subs when you get someone like this coming in with a bunch of different names and stuff, because it means
you're
it means they have nothing better to do with their lives than mess with somebody with less than 100 subs. Like, because they're too chicken shit to go mess with like a bigger streamer.
Just not the mood to placate him anymore. I just ban him as he comes in.
Like, I feel sorry for him because this is his fucking life.
Just not talk about him because the more I get annoyed.
Are you shooting at me?
Nice.
Yeah. Yes, Paul, he is.
Realize that's a different team.
I
Jazz car. All seems the only place we can run back.
Get out. I'm out. Another one. Down. One more.
The shotgun order.
Why did you leave?
Who?
You.
You mean leave?
You said I'm out.
I said get out of the truck.
Oh. And then it said cold as hell left, and then it said cold as hell rejoin.
Oh. Maybe I disconnected for a minute.
Tell him really quick.
Somebody.
Yeah. That was a random person. Pop out of nowhere.
Jesus.
I'll take that.
Head back over to them, huh?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Because I don't want to do that shit again.
I haven't been killed. I'm impressed.
I'm trying to hug the Coliseum. Looking over there, though.
Don't go around the corner.
Yeah, that's a storm, guys. Where's the ring?
Sniped. right here.
No, yo. I got no buildings here, guys.
Well, if you let them kill me, I'm
Oh, hi, what are you doing?
I didn't think you were gonna.
So he was trying to do to bring you back.
Oh, I didn't even see him. It didn't even show up on the screen.
Here, come here.
There. I dropped some.
Oh shit, I don't want to be exposed. Careful, they're sniping now.
You need materials?
It's too late for that.
Shit.
Nah, you're gonna get stuck.
Down one.
Two of your bass. No, no, don't worry about them.
Down another one.
Nice.
Yeah, I got one more, so.
I'm low on ammo.
He's with, drink.
Is that the last one?
On the roof, yeah.
Dreams, God. Told you.
Yeah.